I think today's about Ed, not about me. He's making an important and powerful...
Okay.
Sorry about that.